Hi, welcome back to Sky Gym News. I'm Michael.
And I'm Amber.
That was a cool drop that you did. Can I do it?
What level are you?
I'm level 2.
That's a level 5 drop, so I can't teach it to you, but I can actually teach you how to train up to it, and eventually you'll be able to do it.
Cool.
Great. And then invert into your star strap. There you go. So the most important thing about controlling these drops is your ability to reach for your toes in this straddle plank. Yeah, really drive them down hard. Push into my hands, drive, 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 and release. Awesome. So that's what's actually going to kind of stop your momentum so that you own the drop, not the drop owning you. So go ahead and double wrap each leg and come up into sitting. Good. And now you're going to slide your hands above your head. And you're going to arch through your hips. There. And so this would be the starting place of your dive, but we're not going to do it today. Go ahead and come on down.
Is there any other like safety tips or that can make that drop less dangerous?
Yeah, definitely. So if you know how to control the drop, then you earn the right to be able to do that drop. Aerial is dangerous. That's what makes it so cool. It's captivating, it's extraordinary, it's breathtaking. Why? Because it comes with the very real risk of falling. And people have died from doing aerial before, but we still do it. And the reason is because there's a way to lessen the danger of it. You're never going to totally eliminate the risk of it.
Right.
Eliminating the risk of it would eliminate a lot of the draw for it. You wouldn't want to do that, but you do want to live to perform another day.
Yes, definitely.
So there are a couple of main things that we do as aerialists to mitigate the risk. I'm definitely a thrill seeker,
right,
but I'm all about calculated risk. Risk that I control, not out of my control.
Right.
So,
speaking of risk controls, we don't have the time to go into all the stuff,
yeah,
but a quick overview, what is the few things that we can go over in the following videos?
Sure. So the most important thing is proving a mastery of your skills low to the ground and building on those until you advance to the hardest skills. Not just trying the first crazy skill you do,
right,
is a drop. The other things that we do to keep the risk down is we work over proper protection. We also use spotters. And then finally, the last thing is having a good coach really makes a lot of difference.
It does. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm definitely looking forward to hearing about that. And I'm sure you are too, so stay tuned and we will get into the meat of it. Hi, welcome back to Sky Gym News. I'm Michael.
And I'm Bammer. Can we do it?
Yeah.
I'm Bammer.